it's Heather here at Lake Geneva Country Meats, and today I'm going to show you a recipe with chicken thighs. And what it is it's an orange chicken. So I have all the ingredients laid out here. I have our orange juice, which is a half a cup, and I'm just going to add that. I have soy sauce, a quarter of a cup. And then I have minced garlic, 2 tablespoons, 2 tablespoons of ketchup, and then a half a cup of orange marmalade. So I'm just going to add those ingredients to the bowl. I'm going to mix these all together. Doesn't have to be too well because it's going to be going in a slow cooker, so it'll kind of break apart inside there. So what I have are 3 chicken thighs, and all I did was dredge them with flour. It's going to help with the thickener, making the sauce thicker on it. So what you're going to do is you're just going to take your crock pot. I have it on low already. I'm going to place in the chicken thighs. Set that off to the side. And then you're just going to add your sauce on top. You're just going to pour it over. Make sure you get everything out. Once you have everything in there, I'm just going to give it a toss so that you get the underneath of the chicken thighs also. Then we're just going to place a lid on it, and we're going to let this go for about 4 or 5 hours, and then we'll come back and check on it. All right, so we've had our orange chicken in our crock pot for about 4.5 hours, and it looks delicious. As you can see, it's kind of coated all around it, so I'm just going to take those out. This would be great to serve over rice if you had it, because you have the sauce to go on top of it. I'm just going to take a little bit of the sauce that's inside, and I'm just going to place that on top, just to give it a little bit more. You can smell the orange on it, so I'm just going to cut a piece and try it. Very good. Falls up right off the bone. It's very sweet. So stop in at Lake Geneva Country Meats and pick up these items and enjoy this recipe at home.